had God intended to send you to hell, or whatever you perceive as God to be, you wouldn't be aware, awake right now. There would be nothing to get out of. Only something trapped, or that perceives itself as being trapped, which in a way we are, but we're all interconnected. Let that sink in. We're all interconnected. There's no separation whatsoever. What you're looking for is what is looking. What you're looking, you're one with that. There is no, the ground of being. I'm sounding angry right now.